penis configuration. Isn't it marvellous?
So here Emily has pioneered a new field recording technique known as the penis configuration. Seems easier to remember.
This is a seminal moment. Seminal moment. But you can get a lot of long direction and width from this technique. Should I call this the penis configuration or cock and balls? You help me decide.